2017, Mouse4All developed a device for people who can neither operate a touchscreen nor use voice or eye commands. Instead, users control an input device relying on horizontal and vertical cursors, icons, and pictograms. By 2022, Mouse4All had users in 41 countries.